Hello, busy bees and butterflies. It's time for chapel music, so get ready. So I'm imagining that we're together holding hands like we always do when we form our circle for chapel music. So are you ready, boys and girls? Good. Our first song is Jesus is the Rock. So get ready.
You can depend on it, stand on it, believe in it. Rely on it, trust in it. What? Jesus is the rock.
Jesus is the rock. Makes me strong. Jesus is the rock. I stand upon. He's my Lord and my Savior.
Get your hands ready with your gifts. And remember, it's a repeating song.
Lord, if we could, we would fill our hands with all the wonderful things you give us. Then we'd lift them up and give them back to you.
Okay, pick your gifts again and repeat. One about train up a child in the way he should go, even when he is old, he will not.
I have two children of my own, and of all the jobs I have, the most important one is to teach them what my father taught me, to trust and obey the Lord. And if you learn to follow Jesus now, while you're still young, you'll never lose your way, even when you're older.
Proverbs 22, verse 6. Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, he will not depart from it.
Train up a child in the way he should go. Train up a child in the way he should go. Even when he is old, when he is old, he will not depart from it.
Into chapel time. So we fold our hands and we get ready to go into chapel. And now, boys and girls, that we are past the Easter season, we are going to go back to singing Alleluia as we get ready for chapel. So join me in singing Alleluia. 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 it, boys and girls. See you at chapel.